How do we open the door?
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
That's hilarious.
How's it going, everybody? It's your friend, your buddy, your pal, the Classy Crane here, and we are ready to finish off this Viking story mode. So we're going to jump right into this with mission 2.6, the Great Raid.
3 days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
All right, we get to play as the raider again. I'm excited about that. What is this? Let's just kind of go around here. Let's look at some stuff that we got on the sides. Looks like I'm supposed to go right there, but I'm going to sneak around, you know, like people normally do. This is another multiplayer map. I forget his controls already. Oh, hey, there's two of them. I should probably not run in this way. Now that I'm... Whoa, those guys are trying to cut me off. Okay, push back the front on the bridge. Okay, so we need to push there. Let's not be overly
Advance,
ambitious.
No retreat!
But let's check what's up here first. Okay. Those guys aren't really doing anything, but... No observables. Fantastic. Oh, hey, that's my guy. What is that? Was it Hevlar? What is he doing up here? Oh, hey, look, breakables. Okay, I knew I came up here for a reason. Can I drop down and kill someone? Oh, that was pretty sick. Okay, I'm enjoying this. I like the fact that I can do my wild swings and just destroy these little peon soldiers. Let's do it again. One, two, three. Oh, those are my guys. Take two out with one swing. Yeah, baby. I'm liking that. Oh, we were up here. That's just the other side of the bell. And if I go down here... Nothing. I just kind of have to run and attack. Oh, he's got a block all too, doesn't he? Okay, come on. Let's go check him. Oh, what the heck, man? Uh-oh. Execution. Right in front of your own guys. Oh my gosh, I don't think I've seen that one. I mean, I might have, but... Jeez, that was vicious. Okay. Whoa, hey, no. Let's kill this guy, because he's just bringing in a bad vibe for me. Okay. Push that way. Let me just check over here real fast. These guys are just kind of chilling. I don't know why you want to be behind enemy lines there. It's kind of a stupid tactic.
Bridge.
Maybe that's why the samurai are losing right now. let's see. Let's go over here. Breakables. There we go. It's all I care about. Come on. Let's go. I forget. What is his... I forget what his thing is where he, like, pops him in the face. There it is. Come on. There we go. Got my stamina back. All I had to do was just wait. And that guy couldn't be executed, apparently. But, one, two, three ridiculous wild strikes. Hey! Team hit. You are hitting your teammate. Oh my gosh, and she went on a rampage, too. She just, like, destroyed me. Let's see, okay, if we run over here... There's, like, no observables here whatsoever. One. I missed completely. Way to whiff. Bam! Okay, let's roll away. And make sure these guys are coming with us. Oh, okay, well, he's dead. That's cool with me, but I'm gonna run up here. Still no observables. Let's back away and kill. There we go. There it is. Okay. It's all I wanted to do. Because you are a small little peon soldier. Come on. Oh, crap. I went for an attack thinking he wasn't going to. Good, good. Still no observables, but I'm finding a crap load of breakables, let me tell you that.
Those archers myself.
Oh, well, I just did. Oh, hey. I don't know where you
archers,
came from, dude.
Stay down.
This is essentially a map, or a game of Dominion. You hit a rock. Just saying. Come on. There it is. Okay, wait. A little faster than I give you credit for. But now. Oh, good dodge. Come on, man. Let me just. There it is. Snap. Okay, got my health back. And everything seems to be copacetic up here. Glad I took those archers out whenever I didn't even know I needed to do it. Grab this rally to inspire my heroes to push forward, and then we'll run down. No, we won't run down here. we're gonna go this way and drop. Now we're gonna inspire them after I break my way through them. Jeez, because apparently I can't even get to them. So this Viking story mode, I have to admit, it's a little, they're kind of just there out of everybody, with what we have seen so far. Like the knight, yeah, okay, it's a little confusing, but it at least made some lick of sense, whereas this one is just kind of like, oh, okay, yeah, we're here, we're Vikings, and we're attacking, like, because that's what we do. That was about it. There wasn't anything else to the storyline. It was kind of like just thrown together, I feel like. I mean, I'm not trying to be a horrible critic of the game. Don't get me wrong. It is fun, and it has been fun. But, like, you could have done a little better. Come on. Okay, see my breakables? And I have some stuff here. Let me go grab these breakables before I run through that flag. Oh, hey, not nice. All I want. There it is. Thank you for hitting me into the breakable. Bam, 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 bam. Come on. One more big one. Dang it, he hit me first. He hit me first again. Okay, I'll wait for him to swing. What, did that little small dude just charge me? What the heck was that? I've never been attacked like that from a minion. You deserve to die for that, because that was just uncalled for. Okay. Oh, none of my guys are here. Why haven't you followed me? I inspired you to victory, and you did not follow. Okay, look, see? Look, bridge is clear, except for that dude.
We've come so far.
Come on, bam. 3 days you fought. And I step in and take over, and we get through in 30 seconds. Come on.
We have them!
New mission objectives. Oh, that's easy. This is another map, and that's an assassin. Okay. Let's come on. Is there someone shooting arrows at us from over there? Oh, it's just sparks. Hey, first observable. There's only five. Okay. From his palace.
All samurai swore allegiance to him and to his family. They believe they revere unity and honor. In fact, they are simply afraid to be free.
Simply afraid to be free? If you steal my... You stole my kill. Came running in and charged.
How do we open the door?
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
That's hilarious. Okay, what's this start? What are you doing, Strigander? Oh, we're just gonna go over.
It's not a bad idea. You might live.
Am I gonna play as him now? I think I'm gonna play as him. Maybe not. I don't know what's happening. What are you staring at?
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory.
What the heck is happening?
But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Oh, so is this just a boss? I think this might be a boss. Save us. This dude can't be that strong. Okay. Let's go. This raider's gonna take him out. Scream it.
Valhalla!
Yeah. Okay, that's like the 10 guys we have left.
It was a great raid!
Valhalla, warrior.
Alright. And he stood there and let other people charge. What a whip. Okay, wait, hold on. Whoops, those are our guys. Get out of my way, because I'm going to take this dude on and kick his butt. Let's see. Whoa, whoa, whoa! There are three of them! What the heck just happened? That is ridiculous. He just split into three people. Shadows of Tozen? Okay, I got a little bit stamina recharge. I wasn't expecting to fight one person, not three. I definitely charged him. Come on. Come on. How is he doing this? Come on, bam. Bam, come on. Let's just execute him. Get one final freaking hit, come on. Here we go. Get out of my way. There it is. Oh. I'm gonna hurt this dude. Bam. Oh my freaking gosh. He's just so much quicker. And... die. Okay, he's gone. Now I can kill him. No, I can't because he's gonna do that stupid sidestep dance move. Okay, I need to like deflect one of his attacks. That or there it is. Okay, nope. If he can do it, I can do it. There it is. Down on the ground. Killed him. Come on. Bring it on, people. Oh my gosh, that was ruthless. He just picked the dude up and threw him behind him. You have to have so much raw power to do that, it's ridiculous. Wait, he's over there? I just killed him, what the heck is this? What the heck is this bull? Okay, come on, man. Do it again, I dare you. Split into three people.
Legendary. Enjoy this.
Okay, so this is him. What? Freaking... What was that?
You are a raider. Legendary.
Okay. And he can block everything and stab behind himself.
You are a
okay.
Raider. Legendary.
I don't know what that is.
This is your last day!
Okay. Got it. Wow, he's quick. Holy crap, man.
Legendary.
Oh, I hate that little sidestep and dance crap. Okay.
You are okay, I just need to defend for just a second, because this is getting ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, we can do this. We can definitely do this. He cut me open pretty bad, but I was not ready for him to flip his sword around 5 million times. That's something different. You don't see that every day. Come on. Whoops, sorry there. Sorry, I'm glad you blocked that. Let's go, round two.
I will enjoy this.
There it is. Let's use some more quick attacks.
Legendary.
Wild strikes, how about them? Can't do anything, I should have attacked him. There it is. I need to know that thing that I popped him in the face. I can't remember. Hold on 1 second. He's about to attack me with something. What is it? Stunning tap. Okay, forward, left, or right, and then A, and okay, so I'm dodging in a direction and then right bumper. That's what it is. Whoops. I don't know how I let go of my target.
You are a raider. Legendary.
Okay, I need to dodge him. Let's dodge him. Pop. There it goes. Couldn't see my attacks, and come on, man.
I will bring you down.
What the heck is this crap? He's calling in an arrow strike.
You are a
come on.
Raider.
Oh, I want to execute this dude so bad. You have no idea. I just want to kill him. I hate when people talk smack, whether it's real gameplay or not.
Okay. You are a raider.
Okay,
legendary.
Shut up with your stupid same line, man. Oh. All right. All right. We're gonna do this. Okay, they're all out of the way. This guy's mine.
I will enjoy this. You are a raider. Legendary.
Come on. I need to just block a bunch of crap. Okay. What the heck was that thing? He went through me.
You are a raider.
Pop.
Legendary.
Okay. That has got to be the most annoying attack I've ever seen. Come on. I hate the freaking sidestep and
legendary.
Dodge crap. No, I definitely wanted to guard that. Come on. There it is.
You are a raider. Legendary.
He's so much faster than me that he switches his guard up all the time. It's ridiculous. And there's that stupid. I can't do a chained attack.
Legendary. No.
Uh-oh. What is this? He ran away again. How close was I last time to killing it? Because he was not much farther in health than it was last time. That's ridiculous. Okay. Come here, you idiot. Let's go. Where's he at? He's up top? Oh. I'm gonna throw you down. Wait, is he in different armor? There it is. Couldn't stop him there, but I can pop him here.
Oh,
I hate that freaking attack, man. How many does he swing together?
First,
how many attacks does he swing together? Oh. Pop goes the weasel. I hate that attack. Okay, I should learn by now. Pop. There it goes. Yeah, go ahead, jump off. Nope. Every time I go for a swing, that's what it is. Urgh, eat it. Eat it.
I must defeat you.
Pop. There it is. Oh my gosh. I hate that dude. He looks sick, but I still hate him. Now they're scared.
They're scared because a raider's fury is freaking gone mad. Scream it out, man. Make them run away. Oh, it took me three times. I'm not gonna lie. A little harder than I thought. But he's gone. Spark of the gods, Raider's Fury. Okay. Just gonna stand around and scream. Oh, that door. We gotta go for that door, that's right. We forgot about that. Cause this dude was ridiculous. Is Stigander on the other side of that? Yep, yep, he is. He's there.
Gates open.
I love the humor in this, I'm not gonna lie. But he totally missed me kill that dude.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder.
I think this is the end of their mission.
The great raid of the Warborn clans would become legend.
Yes, it would. What's Apollyon doing here? She's just checking in, making sure we're doing what we're supposed to do. Is that it? 5 years ago? What? Whoa. What?
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that.
Knew about what?
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants,
who are
Master.
These people? I know who they are, but.
So, what is the real plan?
Where's the Warden?
War. Huh?
There he is, okay.
The natural state of our species.
Just poked straight through his armor. What
Yet
the
these
hell?
Monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
Okay.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
So was this before the Knights campaign? If so, why was the Warden there? Pondering. Wonder, wonder, wonder. Again, the story mode could have been hashed out a little bit more. But I did just complete the Viking story, so what do we got next? I got all the breakables! Look at that! Totally missed four observables and I have no idea where they're at.
The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
Bum, bum, bum! Alright, so, let's see here. Let's try to recap this real fast, because I want to see if I get this story right. We played the Knights chapter. Okay. Dude gets picked into the bad guy night camp, doesn't want to do it, he's trying to keep peace, but he does it anyways, and we go all the way to, what is that place called? Valkenheim, and we get through there, we sabotage the gate, and we go to this big old Viking camp, take it out with storehouses and all. Vikings get ticked off. A year later, because I remember it was a winter between, they have food, and they're raiding against each other, and then they establish diplomacy, we capture the dude because we forge the Warborn, then we go and set sail across the sea, invade the Viking camp, get the reconnaissance that we need to find out how to make it through the mire, and then we go into raiding and burning the city, which, okay, yes, we got it, we did it, great. Now the samurai are going to be, basically someone's going to prevent an attack, because now we find out that 5 years earlier she wanted to start a war but it looked like the Warden was there. I don't know how long the Warden was a member of the Bad Guy Knights, but I don't know. Like I said, see, the story's a little confusing. It's kind of far-fetched. It's hard to get. But I mean, I guess most stories like this are far-fetched because these three things probably would never have coexisted normally in the regular time period that they're in. So throwing that out the window for video game logic, we've come this far and we have one more chapter to complete and we'll see exactly what happens. But that's going to have to wait till the next episode because that's going to be it for today, guys. So I apologize. If you want to find out what I'm doing in the meantime before I post the next episode, make sure you follow me on all the different social media networks. If you want to find out more about me, check out my website. If you like this video, please throw a like on it. It's going to help me out way more than you know. Make sure you subscribe and click that notification bell and you'll be notified every single time I post another video. Have a good weekend, guys. There's plenty of stuff for you to do in the meantime. But until next time, stay classy.